Hello and welcome. So today I thought I'd do a quick video. I've just purchased a Ridge Monkey all purpose grill in black. So what this basically is, it's most people don't know, it's a multi-purpose grill and sandwich toaster. So I thought while you're on the bank, what better to make a bacon butty and a cup of tea. So I've got myself a Ridge Monkey. But ignore this, someone's this place I got from stuck a sticker over. So that's really the back of it, but as you see, you'd also get these three utensils with it. So not a bad piece of kit for the money you paid. I think I got this off Amazon. I'm not sponsored, but I got it off of Amazon. Right, so let's get into the box and see what you actually get. So let's get shut. Right, so this is basically it. So as you can see, the Ridge Monkey logo on the handle. I don't know if the light's any good in here that you can see that. But it's got the Ridge Monkey logo right there on both sides. I've got the Ridge Monkey logo in the centre as well. I've got a nice, even, flat, lightweight die-cast aluminium pan. So let's look inside. It should be the utensils because they're not in the box. So it opens at a 90 degree angle. So let's take the utensils, let's have a look at the utensils. I'll leave that there for now. So what we basically get in here is a spoon. These need a good wash. A fork type of the strainer. And another fork type, turn your bacon over. Flip your omelet. Scramble your eggs. So you get the utensil kit, which slots nicely, which I think is a good feature, inside your Ridge Monkey. And then there's a lockable handle, so it all locks in place. So this is a non-stick coating on the inside of it. It's flat and rigid for even heat transfer, so we should get a nice kick. We haven't used it yet because obviously so you come today, but can't wait to get out on the bank, make some bacon butties, a nice cup of tea, and catch some fish. So this has just been a short little video of my new Ridge Monkey grill. So hope you all enjoyed. If you did, hit that subscribe button, don't forget to like if you liked what you're seeing, and so we'll be back soon with more videos, hopefully on the bank this time. Speak to you all soon, take care and goodbye.